Hey, it's Tuesday, October 8th. I'm unloading corn. Took the drain cleaner. Do you wonder what the drain cleaner does? Takes all this stuff out. All the little kernels of corn. See all the little kernels of corn? Takes all them out. That way they're not in the bin, so it dries better. That goes in the swing hopper auger, 8-inch auger, up to the 10,000 bushel grain bin. I want 30 bushels to everybody. I'm unloading corn today. I'm going to count my corn today. I'm loading the first load. Go check the moisture of the corn here. See this little red bar? And that's in the middle. It's good. One too many kernels, it looks like yet. Check to make sure there's nothing in it. Turn it on. Whatever that says right there. 3-ounce sample, 17% corn. There we go. You see it right there? 17%. Wow. Turn it off. There we go. Corn in my combine at 17%. Go dump this corn back in the hopper. There. I'll check that too. I got the other sample off the top of the wagon. There, I checked the second sample. That says 20%. Put that out. Shut it off. Put it back in the way here. This is an old tester. the window. That's how many pines, I call them pines, because that's kind of what it is. That's all the small kernels of corn. Some of them are bigger, but they're still small. But it gets all this little stuff. See all them little kernels? Takes all of them out of the corn. These are all the, and all the cracked stuff. And the beeswings. See, it takes all the beeswings out too. See all the white stuff? That's the cracked up corn. That ain't dirt. Little pieces of dirt. Takes them out too. Fresh load of corn almost in the bin. That's how much one wagon load of corn puts in the bottom of the bin. There's the spreader. Bottom door is half full. Going to get the second load. How's the corn become, Ryan? About 24 miles an hour. It's got one more gear. Got to pause it so I can hook the grip wagon up. It's going through its regen. Back this wagon a little bit. Back forward. Turn this wagon around. Pull over in the cornfield so I don't drive all the hay down. Day two of unloading corn. There's the Wednesday, October 8th. Or no, October 9th. 17% corn. Right out of the field. Nice, because it's taking all the fines and the bees wings out of the corn. Nice moisture of corn. Those are all the fines. All the little kernels of corn and the cracked corn. See the little screen? It takes all the little stuff off. See it falling out of there? Helps clean the corn. Well, that's a lot cleaner when it goes right here. That way it dries better in the bin. One more corn day too. Just an auger on the screen and all the green cleaner is. Just an auger on the screen around it that all this little stuff falls out of the screen.
Propane burning.
was it in the window rear and underneath the bin floor to dry the car.